The humans. It's the only Ice Age movie with humans.